I really like is the way it's sustained, and also like that I can hear the pickups along with the grainy kind of drive, but it's not overdriving the main tone of the notes. And it sustains really, really well in a very pleasant way. You gotta check out the Daily Driver, you know? Everyone should have at least one. You see all these other beautiful pedals? This is gonna be a classic.